believe it, yeah. You spoke my name and my heart came to life. I believe it, yeah. I wanna sing about it, I wanna scream and shout it.
One, two,
three.
Three.
Jesus!
No king.
wasn't anything, but for me, it was an eating disorder that almost took my life. Fear, lies about myself, and unhealthy relationships. Over time, I chose to relearn who God is, His character, and through that, I developed a love and trust that I could never deny.
God provides, He's faithful. And since I decided to follow Jesus, He's showered me with babies, and I've seen Him work in my life, and He's filled me with this peace that I never want to let go of. And so I'm here now to hold up my end of the deal and to give God what I promised and to give Him my life fully.
Tonight, amen.